Can you turn me up? Like, the music? Yeah, thank you. There's a mystical place called the internet where niggas go to stunt and flex. But these niggas never seen a check. How the hell is that? To them, life is just another game. Doing the most for a little fame. But one thing remains the same. When you log out, you're still a lame. What's your name? I don't know because you're lame. And I don't give a fuck if you're famous on the internet. What's your name? I don't know because you're lame. And I don't give a fuck if you're famous on the internet. I don't give a fuck about the number of notes you got up on your Tumblr. And I don't give a damn about the likes on your Instagram. You seem very bitter with all of those followers on your Twitter. I don't give a shit about your YouTube hits, cause guess what? You're still a bitch. What's your name? I don't know because you're lame. And I don't give a fuck if you're famous on the internet. You bitch. What's your name? You bitch. I don't know because you're lame. And I don't give a fuck if you're famous on the internet. You bitch. Sus in real life, like they're super cool on the internet, but they're just like super sus in real life, and I just don't understand. Like, you meet people in real life and they act like you're supposed to get on your knees and fucking blow them because they have like 14,000 followers and shit. I don't give a fuck, dude. That shit does not pay the bills. So, fuck you and your fucking followers and your fucking likes and your fucking. I don't give a fuck. You're still trash.